I'm down here visiting with the World War II vets. I hope we never forget the sacrifice that's been made. I know my dad flew 32 missions straddling D-Day back when he was 21 years old. Just got to meet a few of the brave men that serve. Again, what an honor as a U.S. Senator from Indiana to be here and talk to these folks that are just emblematic of what makes this country great.